Richard Cordray is the extremely powerful boss of a government agency, the CFPB. Rumor has it that he also wants to be Ohio's next governor, but running for office is very expensive. So Richard is using his immense power at the CFPB to make a new regulation that will massively benefit Richard's biggest potential donors. Richard can do this because the CFPB doesn't answer to anyone, not even Congress. The CFPB must be reformed. Your senator can fix this.